Somebody shut that dog up!
Bullets too deep. I can't get it out. The way it's about to, I'm sorry.
Easy, Mark. Is that better?
You're right, Wyatt. They got me good. Don't let them get you, brother. You're the one.
Easy, Mark. Don't worry about that now.
Remember what I said about seeing a light when you're dying?
Yeah. Yeah.
It ain't true. I can't see a damn thing.
Mark? Mark?
Movie set in Mescal, Arizona, where they shot the movie Tombstone. Now, in the movie, this was the Palace Saloon.
In this building here to the right is where they shot the scene where Morgan Earp was assassinated on the pool table to the right. Another scene that was shot in this same building to the left was the duel between Johnny Ringo and Doc Holliday, which occurred in this corner here to the left. Now what we'll do is we'll go down to the building where Morgan Earp was actually really assassinated.
So we are the Campbell and Hatch Saloon and Billiard Hall, and this is where Morgan Earp was murdered in real life, not in the movies, and this is what we looked like back in 1882. Okay, I don't know if you guys need to move this at all. The two doors that you see in the photo, we have this door here on the right, and our changing room door, these doors represent these doors. Okay, they are not the original doors, but they're placed where they were. Now, in 1882, when you walked through these doors, you were outside, you were in the alley. There was no back room back there that was built on later. You can see where the pool table was. It was a billiard table. There's a hanging light fixture, but that block of light, that is our skylight still today.
Oh.
So just up here, basically where our cookie cutters are and the fabric coasters, okay? So on March 18th, 1882, it's the day before Wyatt's birthday. So the Earps go over to Shefflin Hall, which is the tall Masonic building there on 4th and Fremont. They see a play, it's called Stolen Kisses. They come over here afterwards. Wyatt sits along the wall there where our t-shirts are today, and Morgan is playing pool with Bob Hatch, one of the owners. Now in the movie Tombstone, Wyatt was not in the saloon when Morgan was shot, but he really was. Campbell and Hatch Saloon and Billiard Hall, March 18th is also 5 months after the incident on Fremont Street, which later in 1929, Hollywood changed that title to the gunfight at the OK Corral. So you got the smoking gun coming behind Morgan. That would be coming through our changing room door today. These words were Morgan's. They were only heard by Wyatt. This is the last game of pool I'll ever play.